Hello guys, today we make one very Italian antipasto. So it's the things that we eat before the normal meal. Appetizer, I don't know, different country, different name. We will do the zucchine in agrodolce, that in English is sweet and sour zucchini. How we can recognize a fresh zucchini? If you buy it with the flower, it's very easy. When the flower is fresh, like this, also the zucchini are fresh. If you have your farmer, like me, or your fruit shop where you can order your vegetables, if you order in advance, it's much easier because they will collect for you and they will be very fresh. Plus, I want to show you also this beautiful flower that is pumpkin flowers, and we stuff this flour with cheese, prosciutto. You can check the video here on the channel. Now I read you the ingredients. That is much easier because the most I don't know how to say in English, good things of this recipe, that you cut all the ingredients, you put in the pot and you cook them together. I will change something a little bit to increase the taste, but also you can make your variation. For this recipe, we need 1 kilogram of zucchini. This one I already removed the extremity and washed them very well. 15 basil leaves, we collect fresh from my balcony. 2 bay leaves, 2 cloves of garlic, 1 big onion. And plus, for the sweet and sour, we will use 1 cup or 1 glass of white vinegar, apple vinegar, wine vinegar, up to you. That should be white. 2 glass or 2 cup of oil. You can use extra virgin olive oil, the oil that you like it. 2 teaspoons of salt and 1 teaspoon of sugar. So now I will start to clean this one so I can show you. We remove the extremity, the flour, you can use it like already mentioned. And we should cut in piece, not too small, if not they will overcook very fast, but also not too big because we need to fit inside a jar like this. So you cut like this, like a stick. Okay, let's prepare also the onion. Here you have 2 options, I tell you before I start crying. For the onion, you can cut in small pieces like I'm doing, like this. Or you can cut in big chunks, I think is the right word in English. So you will find a piece of onion when you eat your zucchini. But I don't like to bite the onion directly. So I will cut like these small slices. Now that we finish with the onion, we can go and collect our fresh basil from the balcony. I can show you also my dry pepper. At the end, I have to put them under the sun because the winter is coming here in the north of Italy. So if we keep far from the sun, they will never dry. But you will see this in the video about dry homemade peppers. Coming back to our basil, we collected 15 leaves. Like you know, I don't like to eat the garlic, so we on the fire. We turn on the fire under our pot. In the pot I already put the oil. Now I will put the garlic. When the garlic starts to fry, I will add all the other ingredients. At the end we add the vinegar, we cover, and we should boil for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, we turn off the fire, and with a spoon like this, we put our zucchini inside a jar. Please be careful, because they are very hot. If you have a strain, that is big, it's much easier. If not, you should do like, you take the spoon, take the zucchini, put inside like this. I don't know if you notice, the lid is still moving. When the jar will be cold, at least at room temperature, the lid will go down. This means that your jar is like a vacuum. So you can preserve them like this for 1 year. Usually in Italy we keep in the basement. The basement is the best place. If not, you can put in your kitchen. The important that the temperature is not too high. Usually we do this to eat the appetizer during the winter. So we will keep in the basement, like I mentioned. If you want to eat directly, you should wait that they become cold. The best way is to do 1 day in advance. So see you tomorrow for the tasting. I don't know if you have noticed the spectacular decoration that my wife done, covering the lid plus the line and the tag with the name Zucchine, that is Italian name. The lid is down, but now we can check better if they are well preserved when we open the lid. If make the sound tack, everything was done properly. So listen. These ones are always very, 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 very spectacular. Okay, guys, probably I will finish my entire jar. So, see you guys in the next video. If you are not subscribed yet, please remember to subscribe to the channel here, to leave a like it and share this video with your friends. If you have some recipe similar that you want to share with us, you can write me down in the comment, on Instagram, or in my email. Bye-bye.